Watch carefully. How did I put two shots in each target?